I don't want to forget this part of my life, this time of my life, because it's a mix of emotions. You're nervous, you're anxious. When I came up with the idea for the set, you know, I want to have a curtain like Johnny Carson. I want to have trap doors on the way down. It's like, I want a huge, gigantic, the biggest flat screen we can get, which we got. We got a 108-inch sharp television set that we're going to like do stuff in front of, so we can like do sketches and stuff like that. And so just to see it all coming together, it's like awesome. And now our sound system is going to be the sickest sound system in any of television. My house band's the Roots. So I think Here I Come is going to be the theme. They're just amazing. They're so talented. They play anything. They play anything from punk to soul to surf music. I mean, Captain Kirk on the guitar is unbelievable. Questlove on the drums, like, he's just he loves music. And Black Thought, he could spit to anything. He's great. I'd love to play with the Roots. I'd love to play with you two, whoever's on the show. And it's like, are you going to play the guitar? Are you going to do that? I think what my goal of the show is I'm the host, and I'm going to make whoever's sitting next to me look good. That's my goal. Or whoever the band is, to make them look good. I don't need to show off. It's not my job this time. Well, we lucked out. We ended up getting this. The local news was in this studio, and they moved out. NBC was moving them out. And someone came up to my producer and said, you guys can get this studio if you want. So we jumped at the chance, we got it, Studio 6B, which turns out is so historic. It was where Jack Parr created The Tonight Show, you know, and where Johnny Carson did his first 10 years of The Tonight Show. It was in New York. I talked to Ellen DeGeneres, I talked to Conan, I talked to Jay Leno, all about this stuff. Like, how do you not get sick? I mean, you just figure it out. Ellen thinks that she's developed an immune system that's pretty insane. She shook so many hands and kissed so many people. She's like, I can't get sick. I asked everyone I could for advice. I mean, ranging from Jay Leno to Gary Shandling, you know, to Bill Maher, just any advice. And Stephen Colbert gave me some good advice. He gave me advice that Carson gave to Conan, and Conan gave to Colbert, and that was, you will use everything you know on the show. I thought that was pretty cool. Hey, I'm Jimmy Fallon. On March 2nd, I take over for Conan O'Brien on NBC. And in the meantime, I'm on www.latenightwithjimmyfallon.com. We have a bunch of videos up there. But more excitingly, more importantly, you are on RollingStone.com right now. How cool is that?